Hello, in this video I want to show you how to set up administrator password on Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the boot, then find the administrator password, click on it, and right here we can set up the password. In this case I'm going with 1234, confirm it, and that way your password should be set up. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.